BMW has been on the gas in recent years, producing exciting new product across several categories. One area yet to be addressed, in fact, historically never addressed, has been that of a truly affordable entry-level platform, with a scheduled summer arrival in stateside dealers. The early release 2018 G310R looks set to fit the budget and fuel the aspirations of a broad worldwide audience. Advertising. The lightweight, nimble handling, attractively styled G310R will naturally appeal to novice riders. Having a first-hand look at its superb build quality along with spending a day in the saddle, I'm pleased to report that the fun-to-ride nature of BMW's single-cylinder Sport Naked isn't lost on this seasoned enthusiast. In development for more than 5 years, the G310R has been highly anticipated since first appearing in public at the Milan show in late 2015. Not only does the G310R represent BMW's first foray into sub-500cc street bike production, of greater significance is that this is the first model to ever be manufactured outside of Germany. Designed and developed in Munich by BMW Motorrad, production is handled by TVS Motor Company, a BMW partner located in Bangalore, India. There were some delays that were expectable, but we wanted to have it perfect before putting it on the market. Project manager Jörg Schuler says, "It took time to bring the two worlds together, with two different cultural backgrounds. While each is very professional, this needs time."